All right, Mr. Pradeep Kumar, your views on this. In fact, the larger question is, of course, whether we need to hold these exams or not. But given the fact that there are safeguards, that is one option. Another option, as Ms. Rupali Kojecha just mentioned, is to look at the class 10 formula for class 12. What really is your view on this decision of the government, or rather this move of the government to set up a GOM to look into class 12 board examinations, number of safeguards that are being discussed? Is that feasible, or should the class 10 option be looked at in your view?
What I feel is 12th exams are extremely important in a student's academic career, and there is 7 to 8 years of further professional education which students have to go through to realize their aspirations and dreams. Currently, we are in a very serious pandemic situation, and families have lost lives and jobs and are in emotional and financial duress. Even if a particular family has not had any loss, there are losses amongst extended families and circles. So we are in a serious, grim situation, and therefore we should consider what student-friendly measures can be taken. So what I feel as a first option, we can reduce the duration of the exam to, let's say, 90 to 120 minutes, and correspondingly reduce the syllabus by about half or one third for the exam, which I think will be a student-friendly examination pattern. Also, we can also consider reduction in long answer questions and replace them by the short questions, short answer questions.
All right, those are some very, very concrete suggestions. Some of them the government is already considering, is what we understand. I'd like to thank both of you for joining us, Rupali Kojecha and Mr. Pradeep Kumar, for joining us with your valuable suggestions on this development. Let's now listen into what the government of India is saying as far as the pandemic is concerned.